There's going to be more Diamond Head Park closures. The DLNR announced it needs to do an additional Summit Trail repair project. And because of that, they'll be shutting down the Summit Trail from tomorrow through January the 19th, which is a Friday. But it will remain open on weekends and also in a couple of Mondays on the Martin Luther King Jr. holiday.